sink. I'm not an alcoholic, but sometimes I need a drink. And the drinking and the thinking seem to be codependent. Cause when trouble's on my mind, that's the way I know to end it. And my brain holds terabytes, but a small fraction of those memories are parasites. And if left uncontrolled, they would grow and take over my soul, lead a hole and take total control of my mind and my energy. And how the fuck am I supposed to love myself when I'm my worst enemy? Try to find the first remedy, but nothing works. Pain is the proof that the truth fucking hurts. And the scars can't be healed by no topical ointment. When you feel like you're just a source of constant disappointment, looking at yourself as a waste of space can make you want to put a gun to your face. And that's why I keep a liquor bottle in the freezer, in case I gotta take it out. It makes me a drink to help me forget all the things in my life that I'm worried about. I keep a glass pipe in the stash box, just in case I gotta get high. Cause you don't know how things in your life gonna go, what you gonna gotta do to get by. Lime sugar ice and a little bit of rum, I'm gonna slice just a little bit of some. Mint leaves make a mojito, no necesito mucho, solo un poquito. Just a nightcap or two to fight back a few voices in my head, and if need be I might crack a brew, get the pipe, pack a few bowls if I need it. Work last night so I'm destined to repeat it. On bad nights I'll get drunk as a mug, cause it's an easy way to sweep my problems under the rug. I'll just be partying alone, Bacardi and Patron. Just a few sips and I'm already in the zone, temporarily erasing my mind, fooling myself into thinking that by dealing with shit I'm wasting my time. And reality's a scary place, it can make you wanna put a gun to your face. And that's why I keep a liquor bottle in the freezer, in case I gotta take it out. It makes me a drink to help me forget all the things in my life that I'm worried about. I keep a glass pipe in the stash box, just in case I gotta get high. Cause you don't know how things in your life gonna go, what you gonna gotta do to get by.